this last quarter, tears of sorrow, of pain, of regret, they will never be found around you. Welcome to the month of October 2021. Praise the Lord. Nigeria is boiling terribly. What is being cooked? I don't want a situation whereby maybe you said, I visited one big man, and you are inside the big man's house, and the big man is attacked, and you are part of it. When they invite you, or you are going on a visit to these top politicians, pray before you go. I know what I'm saying. This last quarter, hell has also broken loose, and heaven has signed it. You may see a senator being slaughtered like chicken. What is being cooked? The people that are worsening situations in Nigeria, except mercy is being provoked. You see how supposed high profiles, political elites will be wasted. The same way ENSAS broke out and they began to enter houses of top people to collect palliatives, we should pray. That's why I told us these things. I said, bring the pot, bring calendar this 1st October, because it's independence service. We are supposed to be enjoying independence. But there are people that have sat to do wickedly over Nigeria, rich oppressing the poor. But the battle is about to change because the poor now wants to oppress the rich. Our National Assembly people, ministers, they shouldn't think they are safe. The sudden breakout we're about to see will be terrible. You know, I said it, is it 2 months ago? I said, let's pray for Nigeria because something will happen that will shake the foundation of this country. I think I stood here and said that thing. I've been praying, asking God for his mercy. The same way you are seated, you are going to place your legs on the map and the calendar. We are going to pray. This last quarter, your legs won't take you to the wrong place. Your legs won't take you to the wrong place at the wrong time. Every satanic time bomb this last quarter over any of us, I command them scattered. I command them scattered. Wheresoever they've planted them, they are detonated. Back to sender. In the name of Jesus. Any altar, satanic altar, your name has been written. To do wickedness on you, we cancel.
Amen.
It backfires back to sender.
Amen.
It backfires back to sender.
Amen.
This last quarter that is your last fight for 2021, you shall never be defeated. Your weapons will never be snatched from you. Where your weapons are fallen to the ground, I prophesy, receive them back. Say, take them back. When you are in a fight and you have nothing to fight with and the enemies are after you, is a dangerous thing. And when you saw in a dream that your weapon slipped out of your hands or fell off or disappeared, you should know that that's dangerous. I prophesy. Wheresoever your weapons had been missing, receive it back. 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 Whosoever is calling your spirit, summoning your spirit for destruction, for frustration, for poverty, for stagnation, for destruction, for calamity, this last quarter and beyond, fire! Backfire by fire! Backfire by fire! In the name of Jesus.